ready to call all the action in this one. Smart read by the defender to come up with it. The World All-Stars take possession here in the open ice. Here's the pass. A quick one here, and look at this, the first goal of the game.
Man, I don't even think anyone's really settled into the game yet. And already we have the game's first goal.
Play by the defender. Nice bank pass off the boards. Quick feed to Dowd. Here's a chance, a two-on-one. He scores!
A couple goals in right around a minute and 50 seconds.
He should have gone somewhere else.
And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. He scores! That's three right.
Yeah, just haven't taken their foot off the gas pedal at all here. Once they got that first one, they kept pushing away. Now they've got three.
A little bump together, a little friction. Looks like the guys want to get it going.
Ahead of steam. Scores! His second of the game.
Well, he's been on it tonight. Really good skating legs. He's finished off a couple of plays, too.
Directed over to Moses. Long Island's got a hold of it against the wall. Here he is on the backhand. Stones him in front. No, it's in. It's in. Looks like he had it, but not the case. Moves the puck along the half wall. He scores. There's the hat trick, and here come the Hats.
Man, it is loud. Here. The guys jumped up on the bench as soon as that third goal went into the net.
Takes the puck along the boards. That one's off the blocker. Denies him again. He scores! And this place is going bananas. They know what the moment's all about. Well, Detroit's been the better team here in this first period, and as a result, they've got a big lead. Here's a chance, a 2-on-0. Whoa. Scores! Wow!
Finish. Little short break and it's in the net. No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Passes right to the front. He scores! Put in the special and special teams tonight.
The extra work they've done, the way that they've moved some people around, has helped them cash in more than once on the power play.
Here's a chance. Gets a stick on it.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
He scores!
Add that power play goal to the earlier one. They've really done well with the extra man here.
He looks like he wants somebody, anybody to engage with.
And look at this, it's a parent all alone.
Oh.
He scores, he completes the hat trick.
And here come the doors in here. Once he gets his stick into the players,
scores!
The power play had cashed in earlier. They do so again here. Really nice effort with the extra man.
Detroit's got the puck now. Moves it to Appleton. Shot! Wow. Scores! And the power play strikes again.
James, they've been working.
Oh, I thought he was going to beat him, but the goalie comes up large.
And with just seconds to spare, they get a goal here to close things out.
Period.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Breakaway! He scores!
Boy, he didn't take much time at all. He was so tight to the net, he makes a nice move to finish it off.
That was filthy! Welcome back, everyone. 3-on-3 action just moments away here. Detroit's got the puck along the wall. Here's a short pass to Malone. He scores!
You remember these.
What a moment. Here's a short pass. He scores! What a goal!
Every turn. Hey, buddy, you need to put your controller down. This is not fair.
He scores! Well, puck after that knock. Gets the puck back onto a stick. He scores again! Look out, a 2-on-1 from point blank on fire. showdown here in the EASHL. Takes it across the blue line. Moving to the middle. Scores! What a shot! Into the attacking area. Great defensive stick work on the play. And the officials waving off icing here.
Wow.
It's in! He scores! Off the skate and into the net! Appleton's got it deep in the offensive end. That's three consecutive goals!
High-quality chance, high-quality save.
Moves it to Tyler. He scores! There's the hat trick, and here come the hats! And that'll do it. For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Thank you. Right to the middle! Scores! The captain delivers!
13 minutes, 39.
And we've got a 2-on-1. He scores his hat trick on the night.
What a great night.
Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
Detroit's able to see the...
And he scores! What a shot! NHL showdown set to go down. Pass back to the point. Tried to pick his spot, but that goes off the side of the net. Let's it fly. He scores! Aye-aye, captain! Moves the puck down low. Here he is in front. There's the go-ahead goal, and we have a new game.
Traffic in front of him. And he gets to it before the puck gets to him.
Chance in front! He scores! They take the lead! We are all tied up in this one. Appleton's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Another stop by the goaltender. Unreal pressure! Scores! And the deadlock is broken!
More territorial play in the offensive zone.
And that'll do it from ringside, everyone. For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Get home safely. Thanks so much for joining us. A little 3-on-3 in the EASHL on tap. He scores! What a goal! Detroit's got it in the neutral zone.
Time of the goal, 53 seconds.
Quick feed down low. He scores! That's the hat trick! Back on a stick now. From the slot, he scores his hat trick on the night. Here's a short pass to Appleton. On fire!
Sometimes it's just your night.
Grabs the puck in the corner. Out front! Scores! This is getting insane! Oh, it's turned away. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Moves it quickly over. He scores! You talk about memorable nights. Moves it to Tyler. And they score! blustery night outside, but this one just warm, cozy, and intense. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. And that's broken up. Now a quick pass to Appleton. And the goalie comes out to play the puck. Tripped up on the play, and he puts it into his own net.
Well, you don't see that every day. He turns around to clear the puck, and he rifles it past his own goaltender. Whoops.
Third period is just around the corner, so don't even think about putting that controller down.